What I like is when McLuhan said in the 50s, he told the UN was just getting off the ground, you idiots putting transistor radios in the Middle East, you're going to cause incredible tribal inflammation, war, and violence.
But to get around the sectarian positional and the discourse you can't resolve, you bring in the media that stirs it up. You see, what radio does, it takes Palestinians and Jews and other cultures that are there, and all of a sudden they're hearing a Palestinian voice in their homes. And that's a little too shocking for a non-industrialized tribal culture. You know what I mean? Not all separate cities, factories, locked in industry. It's a 19th, 18th century culture. And they believe in their religion. They haven't been mutated by technologies like the West. So you have to start doing another tribe's voice in your neighborhood. That gets them all up. It happened in French and Quebec. When the CBK came in the early 50s, the French Canadian voice in their home. There was no French available. That meant that they served. And that led to a separate movement. It's obvious that no one's really pretty hard. But at least you use that as the cause rather than getting into this interpersonal, intercultural, my religion, your God's faith, you know. That's your reference, do you?
Hold on a second. I think I'm going to disappear for a second. You carry on. I'll be back.